Soul och discostjärnan Pearly Gates, alltså direkt ifrån London. Welcome.
Thank you.
And direkt från Hässleholm, Soren Jensen.
Yes. Welcome. Yeah.
We can start talking in English.
Yes.
As I said, welcome, and I introduced you as a legend.
Oh, well,
and that's
thank
really
you.
True because you started in 1964 with
yes.
the Gypsies.
Yes. Oh my goodness me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a long time ago.
A long time ago.
Yes.
Yes.
And then I think I have a picture.
Have a picture?
Oh,
oh, yes. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, my
yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What's that?
Yeah, what's that with Stevie Wonder? Yes.
Yes, and the Flirtations.
And the Flirtations.
Yes.
We went on to become the Flirtations after the Gypsies.
And yes. How long did you...
stay with the girls?
Yes.
Well, I stayed with the Flirtations till 1973. Then I left and I went away for 35 years on my own. And... I come back with the Flirtations now, and we're doing some stuff together. We have a new album out. But mostly, and I am concentrating on Pearly Gates and loving the new stuff that I'm doing.
Yeah?
Yes.
And you're on a record. I talk Swedish a little
yes,
bit.
Yes, yes, yes.
Soren,
ja.
Du har ju gjort den här plattan.
Ja, det har jag.
Historien, bakom den?
Historien det är att, att jag lång tid hade lust att göra mina egna låtar. Men det var svårt, alltså där jag inte är riktig musiker så var det svårt att hitta de riktiga folk och göra det med. Men då har jag, lärde jag känna en producent i London som heter Ian Levine, som jag också själv har samlat på. Och det var han som hjälpte mig börja. Alltså han hade kontakt till studio och sånt i London, så det var... Och sen sa jag, ja men om jag ska spela in några låtar så ska jag ha Pearly med, för jag ja. Gillar hennes låtar så mycket. Så.
Och det ska vi få höra mer om.
Och det kommer vi få höra mer till, ja.
Ska säga, det är flera olika stjärnor med på den här också.
Ja, det är det.
Ska vi ta och börja med att vi låter faktiskt ut den.
Ja.
Så ska vi säga en fråga.
Ja.
Vad lyder frågan då?
Ja.
Ja. Frågan lyder, var har jag spelat in plattan?
Alltså, var har Soren spelat in plattan? Det kan man googla lite och kolla in. Vet man det? Svaret kanallokal.tv är det som gäller då. Nu ska vi ta och kolla in en snutt på en video med Evelyn Thomas som också är med på plattan. Prov på Evelyn Thomas låt fick vi där som alltså också finns på samma platta som Pearly Gates gör. Pearly.
Yes.
This is not your first time in Sweden.
Oh no, 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 no.
No,
no, no, no. I came the last, but I got to say this is it's been a long time since I've been here. I came and my last time I was here I was performing with Jerry Williams. And then I went on to release some songs here, Action. And what did I say? You know
Burning
everything.
Love.
He knows everything. Burning Love.
Yeah.
And yeah, I love Sweden. Only thing I'm disappointed today because I didn't receive my hot dog. The stipulations are that when I arrive, I must have a Swedish hot dog waiting for me.
What's so special about the Swedish
I
hot dog?
Know, I don't know. I don't know. It's the closest thing I can get to besides getting the man. So I'll stay with the Swedish hot dog.
So that's why.
That's why. That's yes. why.
And you have been with ABBA too?
Yes, yes.
Yes.
I had the pleasure of meeting ABBA long before they became successful. They were talking with my songwriters, producers, Bickerton and Waddington, who wrote the whole album for the Flirtations, Tom Jones, Ingeborg Humperdinck, need I say more, many, 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 many more.
You saw the Lucia tog?
What?
The
Lucia. What do you think
yes,
about this?
I love them. They're beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah.
I told them, I said, you know, you sing like mockingbirds. They sing yeah. so beautiful. What's a bird in Swedish?
A
give me a, yes, a bird that sings. I want a singing bird. They sounded beautiful. Yeah.
Was it the first time you saw Lucia Tåg?
Yes, and live. I've seen it on television, but I've never seen it. It was an experience.
I saw you eat a lot of peppercock too.
Did you notice?
Yeah.
Yes.
And you are so kind.
I'm so good. Oh, I'm such a pig. You know what? It's so wonderful because when I lived in New York and I went and I had the pleasure of living there, I would go to these tea houses and they would have these wonderful biscuits. You know, I've been in England too long. I said biscuits. In America, we say cookies.
Thank you for visiting us, and we will hear more from you.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
And Cecilia, varsågod.